This game would go to a shootout. Michael Lintz, also terrific for Bettendorf, in goal. But in the end, Central would prevail in the shootout, so the Blue Devils win it 1-0. High school softball.